I love cultivating garden giants. It's the least amount of work and the most amount of fun for the long term. This is the way of garden giants is they surprise you by, they look like little red bricks oftentimes. I've had several friends that say they thought they were red stones, and then they touched them, they were cold and had the feeling of a mushroom.